Love you.
No. Look what she's doing. She freaking won't let go. No. Oh, thank you. Finally. Okay. You gotta stay here. Stay here with Dad. Yes. Okay. You gonna stay here with Penny? They aren't best friends yet, but we're getting closer. Don't chase Lou. Just leave Lou alone, okay?
Good morning, guys. So it is the weekend today, and I'm alone because Alex is sick. Like I showed you guys, he is in bed, and he has a stomach ache, I think. I'm gonna get him some soup because we're wifey goals, you know? I'm gonna get him soup. He needs to eat something. It's like noon, and he hasn't eaten. I need some food for myself, too, so I'm gonna go get the soup, come home, make him the soup, feed him the soup, and then I'm gonna go back out and run a few errands. So I don't know, I thought we would just vlog today. Guy's coming on the bike, he's probably like, why is this girl vlogging anyway? Really liking this sweater. It's from Urban Outfitters. If you guys follow me on Instagram, there was a photo that I posted in this sweater and everyone wanted to know where it was from, and it's from Urban Outfitters. We're feeling the fall vibes today. I really, really wanted to go out later and like get some pumpkins for like the front porch of our house and get into the fall spirit. So maybe if he's feeling better, we'll go do stuff like that later. I need to go to the pet store because I need to feed Louie. He has no more food. Maybe get some puppy stuff. Could always use more puppy stuff. I love how like the last vlog was puppy shopping, and then I'm always puppy shopping now. That's all I spend my money on is puppy. What else can I update you guys on? I'm just stopped at my driveway because I don't want to vlog and drive. That's not safe. I'm trying to think what I want to eat for lunch. Do I want to be healthy or do I want something good? I don't know, but I'm just really hungry and I can't really function, so I'm just gonna go. Maybe I'll cook dinner. Maybe I'll just be like wifey goals in this whole video and just be like running errands, getting all the stuff done, cooking dinner, cleaning the house. But I don't know. I just don't know. I also kind of want to shop. I'm like in the shopping mood because I feel like I have no clothes, even though that's a lie. You guys, I have so many clothes. What I should be doing is getting hangers and going through my clothes and donating them. I don't even have enough room in my closet for all my clothes. Like, they're everywhere in our house. They don't have a spot. They're just like piled everywhere after I do my laundry. Like, I have nowhere to put them because I have no spot. That stuff stresses me out. Does it stress you guys out? Like, stuff not being in its spot? Oh, I hate that. I only get my hangers at one place, and that's the Container Store, and I don't really live near a Container Store, so that's the issue. I don't want to go all the way to the Container Store. By the time I would have ordered them online and then have them shipped to my house, it would have been here 2 weeks ago, so I should have just done that. I should do that today. Maybe I'll do some online shopping. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling and like vlogging in the car. I'm gonna go figure out my life, and yeah. Here we go. Soup, chicken noodle. Where's the chicken noodle? Where are we at? Home style chicken noodle, right? Chicken with rice, that sounds so good. Is it this one or is it this one? I'm a little concerned. Home style sounds nice. We'll go with her. Got the goods. I'm home. Oh, baby. Gotta make this for Dad. You peed on your bed? Why would you do that? I was gone for like 10 minutes. You little... Mm-mm.
You pulled your whole bed out too. This was way back here. Why would you pee on him? Why would you do that to Mom?
Time to make the soup. I'm sure y'all know how to make soup though. Literally, you're everywhere. I need to stop like accidentally stepping on you.
Okay, we can make soup for Dad. Open her up. Oh my God, I can't open it. I did it, honey. We're doing it. Say hello. Oh, hell no. Not the glasses. Not the Tom Ford glasses. Kind of good. Kind of awesome.
So I'm like really hungry, and I got this wrap yesterday at Trader Joe's, and I wanna see if it's good. It's the turkey spinach Swiss cheese wrap. I never really like these like pre-made things, but it looks pretty good. We're just gonna try her out. Live taste test, you know? I really wanted to like go buy food, but I was like, I should eat something here, cause yeah. I want there to be like more vegetables in it. Like it's all white, you know, you can see. Like I wish there was like lettuce or something.
It's pretty good.
Then we're gonna give the other half to Alex
with his soup.
Cute.
Let's not spill. The food.
Okay. All right, guys. So
you're feeling better.
I'm feeling a lot better. Got a second wind there. I'm not sure really what it was this morning, but my stomach was just really hurting for some reason. I think your chicken soup helped me. So
you say like I made it from scratch. Your chicken soup.
Yeah.
Secret Campbell.
Well, you made it with love. Got a little more rest too, which always helps. I feel bad now you're tired because you were waiting for me.
Watching Penny all day.
That's exhausting.
We'll see how we're feeling after the pet store.
Yeah, so, oh, I didn't even tell him. So we're going to the pet store. Oh, see, I told you. And then,
point of the spot.
Just to stay consistent, connected with you guys.
We should just stop caring and just vlog what we want because.
Yes.
And I loved Nikki's vlog recently where she talked about how she doesn't want to chase views anymore and just all that.
Yeah, just enjoy yourself, be real.
It's so stressful. Extremely. Coming up with stuff all the time and faking stuff. Not that we fake stuff, but like just trying to like do something interesting just for the sake of vlogging it. You should always kind of plan things to look forward to in life, but when you're just doing it for a vlog, it's a little different.
I think it's good to like plan vlogs out. I agree with what you're saying.
Nikki's just been on point. Girl, with the advice.
There's the tweet since Sierra's driving. Negativity weighs a lot. It takes away motivation and energy, which will only make you more negative. It's a domino effect. There's so much more good that can come out of positivity. Try to be positive for yourself.
Yes, because
I've said that before.
When we uploaded our like relationship video, there was a lot of hate. I mean, like obviously you let it get to you. Like it was really bad. We tried vlogging about it a few times, but it just wasn't worth it. We don't want to bring attention to it, but I just needed that tweet because when I let that negativity get to me, it's a domino effect. It makes me unhappy and anxious. It makes me not want to do anything. And that's just going to make you more angry and like depressed. To be positive, have that mindset. Just like forget what everyone thinks and like just do what makes you happy. Because vlogging does make me happy. I would feel like really sad and depressed if I didn't have it. You know what I'm saying? Because I wouldn't have like a purpose. Like it gives me a purpose almost. And when I'm not doing it because of negative comments, it just makes me more unhappy. So.
Anyways, that is what's going on today. Uh-oh, TD. Show him. She's got some cute sweater and short
yeah,
shorts.
Yeah, I actually did.
I got a Mets jersey on today. It's David Wright's because today is his last game. Support my boy. He was my childhood hero growing up. Sad day. Today is his last game ever. She's like, no one cares, babe. Well, for all you Mets fans, comment some love down below for David Wright.
What is that, an avocado?
Ross from Friends be like. I swear we're like Ross and Rachel from Friends. That is literally us. Like I was watching an episode last night, I was like, wow, that is so us. Rachel's so chill and like Ross is so like,
so who's Rachel?
No, but Ross always has to be right. So you're Ross and I'm Rachel.
Or I think you're Monica and I'm Chandler.
No.
Yes.
Not at all. You're so Ross. You're not a Chandler.
Yeah, right. I'm always saying jokes that you don't think is funny. You're always bossing me around. I don't think we're Ross and Rachel.
We're definitely Ross and Rachel.
I don't think we're Ross and Rachel.
Okay, you always have to be right.
Oh my gosh. I'm being realistic.
Where's the cat? We got the goods?
Yep. David Wright, baby.
No, I meant the cat food goods.
Greatest Met ever. Guys, Sierra does not want to go to Target. This is weird. Are you sick or what? I have a feeling tomorrow is the day we're gonna pick up on this vlog again. We will see you guys then. What's up, guys? So it is the next day. We just had a little lunch, Panda Express, and it is Sunday, so if you're gonna do Sunday right, you should have a little Chinese food, I think. Something that just feeds your soul. We are outside of Trader Joe's and Target.
Two favorite places.
Sierra's two favorite places. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get some fall stuff. So Sierra wanted to get a lot of pumpkins, and I don't know why she wants a lot of pumpkins, but she wants a lot of
them. We're getting like, just so you know, like 20 pumpkins at
what?
Trader Joe's.
Oh yeah. My gosh, you're crazy.
We need them for our front porch.
October starts tomorrow. Today's the last day of September, so I guess we do gotta bring in fall right by getting a lot of pumpkins. Whatever makes you happy, that's all that matters.
We're really dumb now because we're choosing to do like our errands and going out in public
on a Sunday. Yeah.
Later tonight, I'm going to Halloween Horror Nights
Fires.
With the girls.
Yes.
Alex isn't coming.
These look gross.
I want it because it's pink.
Doesn't it look gross though?
It's
what about
cool.
inside?
We get at least one.
It reminds me of like Pirates of the Caribbean, you know? When like the guys have all the rocks like stuck to their face.
I just like these style instead of this.
I don't like the ones that have stuff on them.
It looks like mold.
It's weird.
So busy.
Halloween gingerbread houses now. You see this?
I know. Should we do one?
No.
No.
I'm good.
You get that one.
Alright, you hold it.
Yeah, see, this is why I should vlog it.
Right.
You do the heavy lifting.
Which one do you want? This one?
Yeah, definitely that one. We're ruining their display, I feel bad.
I don't think they feel bad if you're buying it.
True. Sure, we need some white ones. Yes. Love that flat look. We definitely need a classic pumpkin. So, whatever you think looks the best. Sure.
Are we going to a pumpkin patch too or no?
Maybe. We can never have enough pumpkins.
Yeah, you can.
I should take a photo of the cart full of pumpkins. That one's cool. They're buying all of their pumpkins. Like pinky looking ones.
This one?
I like the pink ones. How about one of those? How about that one?
This one?
Or that one? That one?
This one?
Yeah. I'm taking all of my pumpkins. To make our house smell like fall. Our cart is such the aesthetic. Wow. Wow, it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Let's go.
I'm gonna take an Insta story, like it's so beautiful. Follow us up. We got the goods. Smash them all $60 worth of my pumpkins. Okay, let's load this. Okay, well, bye. More pumpkins. They have more pumpkins here. Is that my vlog?
Yeah.
Hi. What's your name?
Nikki.
Nikki, nice to meet you guys. Getting some pillows.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's cool.
Debra needs to get this.
Was it a mouse?
Yes, you should be a little mush mush mouse.
Mush mush mouse.
Another cutting board? We could use another cutting board.
Yeah.
Do a spot for it?
What about that dead dog over there? Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, it's a Frenchie. If we had a Frenchie, that'd be cute. But.
Lauren Elizabeth, you should get that.
Literally every YouTuber. Adeline, you should get this. Tiffany, you should get this. Lauren Elizabeth should get this. My sister should get this. Everyone. I asked you, do we need this?
No. Why? No, I'm going to say no to everything you ask.
Is it cute?
Sure, but I don't think we need it.
I don't know about the brown bottle. I wish it was like clear. They're kind of lacking, honestly. This is not...
Not a good one.
A little bit of a letdown, to be honest. But we should go to the Halloween section in the back. Because there's more.
Ooh, yes, let's go there.
I still saw this, but it always looks the same to me.
Yeah, I feel like it's the same collection.
Like they never get new stuff.
I always thought that, though.
I see it. Are you going to be a hot dog for Halloween, babe?
Yeah.
I'll be a taco. Well, we don't need any more of these.
Well, they're fake, so.
Yeah, we can't with the fakes. Not a fan of the fakes.
You get a black cat?
We should get a cat and dog. Wait, where's the skeletons? Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
I see what you're doing.
We should find a cat and a dog of those skeleton things. Oh, here they are. Oh my God, they're discriminating again. Wait, where'd you go?
Ask me about my wiener. Is this a pick, babe? Tacos and hot dogs? I look cute. Am I a cute hot dog?
I'm gonna be a llama. Yeah, you're cute.
Is this the thumbnail? Shopping for Halloween costumes?
We went to Target for fall stuff and we came out with cleaning supplies.
Yes, adulting. Well, now we're gonna go back to our dog and cat and play with them.
Okay.
We are so cool.
Open! Ooh! Heavy! Oh, she's cute.
We need way more pumpkins.
Y'all ready for this? Last day of September. Let's get it, babe.
Do you remember?
I don't know the words.
don't even know the lyrics. You just have to go.